Okay, again, now above the circle, he's going to be under pressure. He's not even looking, but he's above the circle, so he kicks it out into the breakout lane. It's picked up. Winger stays wide because he sees the center through. We come through in pretty good shape here. We get a shot on goal. Same thing here. Kick it out. Center skating a nice lane between the defensemen. We gain the zone okay. AJ did a good job going to the net. Now here again, he's being checked, but he's above the circle, so he puts it in the proper lane. Winger takes a nice angle through the middle, so when he picks it up, he can accelerate. He takes it wide, which is okay. He takes it deep. We got a trailer there. That's a good breakout. Again, center's a little behind the play, so Travis chooses to go to his winger. He picks it up between the 2D, gets a dump in. So as far as breakouts go in the Riverdale game, it was pretty good. I think we had maybe 11 or more, so that's a positive thing.